Which of the following gives the sum of first n natural numbers? Four options are given. Let us see which option is correct. Option A is not correct at all. It cannot be used to find the sum of any numbers. Here in the option B, sum of numbers when first term and the common difference are given, it can be used because common difference is 1 here, but it takes long route to find the answer. In this first term and last term are given, you can find use this to find, but it also takes much time. This is the immediate solution for the to find sum of all natural numbers. For example, sum of first natural number can be find out mentally. N is 20, n plus 1, 21 by 2, 2 tens are, so 210. Here, two multiple choice questions are there, try them.